Zeke Upshaw has been moved to Grand Rapids. Upshaw's family is suing the Drive, the Detroit Pistons, the NBA, and the Deltaplex after a motion to dismiss them as defendants was denied this week. Now, Zeke Upshaw was a guard for the Drive when he collapsed on the court at the end of a game at the Deltaplex on March 24th of last year. He died 2 days later.